I'm gonna go pick up Linda. I'll be back in about 10 minutes for everybody else. Okay?
Okay.
Now, this next part is really important. In verse 19, King Benjamin goes on, "For the natural man is an enemy to God and has been from the fall of Adam." What all of us must realize is that when we sin in our fallen state, it makes us unworthy to be in the presence of God. Anyone who's in a state of sin and rebellion against God remains in their fallen state. So, to the extent that we continue in our sins and are unrepentant, we become enemies to God.
Hi, Bishop.
Hi, Susan.
Hi.
Excuse me. Say, Linda, could I get you to stop by my office for just a moment, please?
Sure.
I'll be right there. Thanks. It's been good to see you at church these last few weeks.
Everything okay? We've got to talk. All right. Now? Sure. Can you drop us off on the way home?
Sure.
Thanks. Look, Susan. I've been coming out to church.
Right.
I mean, I've been trying, right?
Right, you have. Well, my life is...
I don't know. My friends think I'm weird. My parents are zero support. I thought when I started back to church that things would get better, but they haven't. And now the bishop wants me to be Laurel's secretary. And then I'm told I'm an enemy to God. The talk in sacrament meeting. I don't think that's what it means. That's what he said.